Oh, for a video on YouTube.
Let's go on rate. Yes. Yeah. Is that your mix?
They're all mastered though as well, so it's better.
Yeah. Well, if you give it to me, I'll render it in HD.
Yeah?
If you give it to me, I'll render it in HD.
The mini mix? Mega mix?
Yeah.
Thing is, my brother's rendering me a HD thing in Cinema 4D.
Oh, you can't render video clips in Cinema 4D, it's only animation.
Yeah, I know, and then he's going to convert it to a 1080p one.
No, I can do it straight to 1080p, I'll just do it with Sony Vegas.
Alright, well I'll, whatever.
Well, just media fire it, or whatever you've got an account for, and then send me a link and I'll do it tonight.
Well, the Minimix, all I need to do is just run it through a multiband compressor again, so it's just the sound completely fucking B, and put this vocal thing over it.
Oh, saying, like a disclaimer? Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, you're saying Lab Rat's Experiment EP, 7-track EP, all fully mastered, 320 kilobit per second MP3 quality.
Who's saying that?
Me. Hang on. I'll play the voice thing.
Lab Rat's Experiment EP, 7 tracks of dubstep, electro and house, fully mastered in 320 kilobits per second MP3 quality.
Mate, you sound gay.
Yeah, I know, you gotta do it, haven't you?
320 kilobits MP3 quality.
No, I don't wanna sound like a farmer. Hey, we've got some dubstep. Wait a second,
dubstep? The drop's coming, don't you fucking turn this video off, you cunt.
What's dubstep? The guy is my sheep shagging each other.
I got the best tractor in Tractorville.
I got the best tractor in Tractorville.
Oh, I've got a brand new combine.
I'm a farmer from Somerset, where farmer cider comes from.
I've got a farm, and farm is where cider comes from. That's why I drink it.
From Somerset, where they're filled with furs. Yarp, narp.
Somebody better come and revive me.
You called me the other day when you were doing that gameplay thing, and I started singing Break Even by the script.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah, but it won't record in my voice, and I'm recording my voice now. I've made sure that it's doing it, so.
Oh, I bet that was quality.
Yeah, it was.
I'm falling to pieces. Yeah.
Come on, you gotta finish it now. Oh, we just died. You know what, I'm gonna just carry on playing, I don't give a shit.
Back of my car, what goes on in the back of my car?
I got your girl in the back of my car and I took up my niggas and took up my bra.
You know what a stupid thing is? That guy's white.
Thanks. You what, mate?
That guy's white.
I know. Right, I'm gonna go for Volcano, because I've never played on it before. These are all new maps, apart from that one, which were from the old mod that I haven't played in years.
Requirements for COD 4.
The requirements for COD 4 is 128 megabytes graphics card. It's something like a GeForce 4800 or over. I think it's it needs a 2 GHz Pentium 4 processor, which you've obviously got. It needs 512 megabyte of RAM, and that's about it. I've got
You've got a gaming computer, so shut up. Mine cost 150 quid from CCL.
What DDR is your RAM? Is it DDR3?
Yeah.
Mine's only DDR2, but I have double the amount of yours, so.
Yeah, it only works if you got 64-bit, though.
Oh, yeah. I only get, like,
But see, my dad's daft. He actually, if he gets Windows, he's got to pay for it.
Why?
Exactly, because it's gonna be a virus if it's not.
Mate, your dad is a fucking prick. I don't like him. Tell him to come to me, I'll give him a fucking virus. I'll make
then
a virus.
What, you're gonna give me flu? You're gonna give me flu, yeah? Thing is, he's done a degree in computer science as well. Right,
you
so. You need an AMD Athlon 64-2800 Plus or 1.8 GHz dual core processor. I've got 2 GHz dual. No, I've got a 3 GHz dual core processor, so I'm all right.
I'm down already. Will you fucking cover me from behind? Mate, there is some right retards playing this game.
Got 2 GB RAM. I've got easily enough hard drive space.
Yeah.
And a GeForce 6600.
Yeah. It might not run that well because it's a GeForce card and GeForces aren't meant for gaming, but it's COD 4, it's an old game, it's like 2006, it'll run it fine.
I mean, yeah, all I'm thinking is my graphics card's not the best.
Well then run it on minimum graphics, it still looks perfect.
Does it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Mate, you only need to run it on quarter graphics to get the same graphics as Xbox.
Well, I'll get it downloaded and I'll get him to install it for me.
Yeah. The only thing you won't get is the gold Desert Eagle and that?
Yeah.
It won't be all shiny, it'll be like a block colour.
How big's the
The what?
How big's the download?
The download is like, I don't know, anywhere between 6 to 8 gig. You need to get the full version though, don't get any sculpture shit.
No, because you can't go online with it.
Yeah, I know. Don't get anything that says reloaded on it either.
Or a rip.
Yeah. So it means they're just taking all unnecessary shit out.
Yeah. All I'm saying is that it's going to take the absolute piss to download without torrents.
Yeah. Don't bother doing it yet though, because it'll fuck up your sky.
Oh, what can I do? I mean, I could get someone to put it on a disc for me, but it's just effort. And discs are only 4.7 gig anyway.
That is true.
And I don't know if I've got a dual layer disc drive on. I think I have.
I have, but I don't have any dual layer discs.
Neither do I.
It's like £2 just for a disc, I don't see fucking point.
Blu-ray discs are mental, what are they like?
Five
what
are
they,
a disc.
50 gig?
Yeah.
50 per gig, 50 gig per disc. That's crazy. I mean, that's one massive advantage that PS3's got over Xbox.
Yeah.
Massive, massive advantage.
Ha, on Xbox, you know all new games like
L.A. Noir. Yeah, four or five discs. Imagine how many Modern Warfare 3 might end up.
Oh shit! I mean, it might even have to go for two for PS3.
You might need an online disc.
I remember when it used to be like that on like PS1 and that on Gran Turismo, where you had like a story mode.
Yeah.
Disc and then like an arcade mode disc.
There's two discs. There's a content disc and there's a game disc.
Yeah.
I've hacked it anyway, like.
You are?
I've hacked it anyway, like. Fucking well pissed off, my brother. He's got the whole IP address of the whole house IP banned from the tech game.
What?
Yeah, he got gold on it as well. He got gifted it by someone.
Wanker.
You know, we got all these coupon codes and everything, and we could have gone back to Granger Games and got like free games and Microsoft points and shit. I can get 10,000 cheap anyway, like, but you know.
Where from? And how much?
Oh, it's going to YouTube, and it's like an advertising thing. From tomorrow, I'll be selling Ray-Ban sunglasses and Dr. Dre Beats. Get at me. £25 a pair. For all you Asians out there. Is this actually a commentary team?
No, not really. It's just us talking, because we're funny fucking guys. Because we're the hardest guys out.
Well, I just think that everybody on YouTube needs to know something.
What?
And I'm gonna let them know it now, actually.
What?
Just because I love the people on YouTube so, so, so much.
What?
That this.
Don't even bother, you prick!
It's cheap, Wing.
Yes, now.
Fuck me, nobody's covering other room, the daft class.
And they fucking call me a daft con.
Move! Dickhead. I'm gonna go try and get sniper.
Yeah!
Yeah, Silver Desert Eagle.
Spray out to Mike Lowry. Too many wanna be bad boy splits in like they're so rowdy. Look a bad boy straight in his face, tell him I'm a real bad boy, fuck Mike Lowry. I don't take disrespect, neither do the guys that are standing around me. I did it how I did it, wanna do it when I'm trying to do it, but I'm telling them, allow me. When I shot one eye and aim, I hit the target. Ben Cook sitting at a homeland trying to work out how he fucked up his artist. If the game was a tray full of ice cubes, then I'll be the coldest and the hardest. The last MC that dissed me, blood on the ceiling, blood on the carpet. See, I got more heart than Tony Hawk's, but when I'm riding, I ain't ramping. I'm ready for all out war, then man lying on the floor camping. Man in my hood said, keep it fresh, no skeptic, I forget the mad thing. I just said Candyman 5 times in a mirror, but nothing ain't happening. When I say that, I stick it in a pussy hole, cause it ain't no sexual innuendo. I've been producing since Mario Paint on a Super Nintendo. So if a man wants to violate me, I'll make this beat at the fastest tempo. Turn another MC then to the...
Shut up, man. I've fucking broken my mouse, Matt, so I'm like, all my aiming's proper dodgy. Looks like I'm a retard.
Fucking dodgy shit, mate! Fucking wankers!
No, I cannot play it on a Yum Yum box.
Tonight we gonna do it on the floor.
What the hell, man? My man's...
Shawty's dancing spike on the dance floor.
Sip, oh, bye.
In the face, tell him I'm a real bad boy, fuck my Lowry. I don't take disrespect, neither do the guys that are standing around.
What a bar biter, man. I'm selling them Lowry. When I shot one eye and aim, it's a big bar, fam.
Oh man, I can barely even move my mouse. Because my bed's got a fucking memory foam mattress on it, so it's all bumpy and shit. Prick. Oh my days! Mate, I'm gonna slap this bed in a minute.
That's a dirty bass. Can I play the brown noise for the people of YouTube?
What the fuck's the brown noise?
Makes him shit himself.
Go on then.
George. Boom, boom, boom. I just bash out my guitar and play along. Ready for the vocals.
Still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Praying to a God that I don't believe in. Cause I got time while she got freedom. Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. Boom, boom, boom. The best things are some of my worst. So finally met a man that's gonna burn her first.
Okay, I'm bored now.
Mate, I was bored as soon as you fucking started, you shit bastard.
It's a bad tune.
It's a bad boy tune.
Put your guns to the roof, put four fingers, two thumbs to the roof.
Going out to all the badmen, all the Bradford
MC,
boys.
MC Chippy and us right inside. You don't know.
Inside the mic, don't know. I can't fucking snipe for a fucking topic.
That's the shout out swearing when I turn my speakers up.
Nick's or- mum's a slag.
I've turned
him
down now.
Oh, you're pretty, no. Yes.
Yo, in the back of my car.
What goes on in the back of my car? I've got your girl in the back of my car. And I took up a niggas, I took up a bra. I got a Lamborghini, you betcha, I'll go. You got a ride that you don't know.
My car. What in the back of my car? Took up a niggas, I took up a bra. What goes on in the back of my car? Blues in the back of my car,
she's
sucking my dick in the back of my car. Yo!
Got bare grass in the back of the car.
Shout out to MC Chippy inside. Hold tight, my main man. My KODH man, then holding it down. Respect, get your blood clot beans up. Hold tight, my main man, George Armitage inside, yeah?
Yes.
Put Southern accent now. Hold it down, it's my man Devlin, yeah? Ed Sheeran inside, yeah?
Right, Nick, I'm going to pull this to an end, because this must be 15 minutes now. How long have we been on this call for, tell me?
18 minutes, 24 seconds.
Oh, shit. See you later, YouTube. Say bye, Nick.
Wait, if you're more of an age, your father, then your legs.
I